Tonight, a light show over Lake Erie as western New York faces the season's latest severe summer weather. Rain dousing roads in the south towns, with dark clouds overhead in the storm's early hours. Conditions we saw firsthand.
We're just off the beach here in Hamburg, where the storm is really starting to come in. As you can see, visibility past that coast is just next to none. Wind speeds really starting to pick up, knocking some of this patio furniture behind as these folks scramble to pick it up.